Okay.
My name is Ken Cole, and I've been with the Cockeysville Volunteer Fire Company for 51 years.
All right.